Cable units requesting status update for Little Tokyo. Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. Might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
May said you were at the bombing. I was praying for you.
Thanks. I appreciate it. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly. Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
Come on.
I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? Looks like this note is for May. Lee really did care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger. Journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. What are you hiding, Lee? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon. Until he became Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift?
I can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Dude, it's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. Think of what could have happened. Okay, this is all about Norman Osborn. Oscorp lost a lawsuit about improper clinical trials years ago. Did they cover this up? I've never heard of it. Lee was keeping tabs on Wilson Fisk, too. Trying to predict when he'd fall. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lake. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborn rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
when my work is done.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Perform 10 finishers. These are base tokens as well.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there.
God damn it.
I wonder if this means I have a job again. Yes, I can. Stop by.
I should try and finish that iPod thing. Frustrating though they are.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
All this new stuff.
No, I haven't made an idea. The visiting statement soon.
Did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourselves. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
From MJ.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Okay, now you finish these. Okay, I kinda finish these. What the hell?
What's that? What is this stuff, Doc? Looks like armored plating.
Defense prototypes. Fascinating, really. AIM has requested a number of samples for my work. Who am I to deny them my genius? Kidding, of course.
Doc's working on some kind of advanced hypodermic delivery system. Maybe to help with implant rejection? I don't know, that's a big needle. Wait, is this the raft? Are you doing work for the Supermax prison?
Indeed. They're soliciting bids to modernize their security grid. Figured I'd try my hand. Lucrative contract, and a satisfyingly difficult nut to crack.
What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. That'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Awesome. It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer.
Thank you.
felt like this went up.
Some kind of polymer. Some kind of polymer. Healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Yeah, there's enough in here. Let's see what everybody's in.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up.
Firing on our APC.
sleep it off.
Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list. And guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
Doesn't look like there's any more of them. I should go on my 35-foot combo.
I want is a memento. Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how more nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
Shit.
You guys look mad. I admit I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. God damn it. MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
And don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Ah. Man, I'm so close.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
One more try.
Hey, MJ.
Okay.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
Hostiles have taken a bus of civilians hostage. Officers near Nolita, please report.